breaking the rules is the problem here. What do you think?
I don't know. What I do know is that these flowers are making me very uncomfortable.
Shariputra, Shariputra, Shariputra. What is liberation?
Liberation is to be free from anger, desire, and ignorance. Isn't that liberation?
Really? You know what I think? Such teachings are only given to those who are bloated with pride. Because those who are not proud already know that there is no such thing as anger, desire, and ignorance, and therefore there's nothing for them to shrug off.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. What's going on here?
What?
What's happened to you?
What happened to me?
Well, you're a woman. What did you do in a past life that caused you to be reborn as a woman in this one?
Shariputra, what are you saying? I have been living in this house for 12 years and I have never once seen a woman. And don't you know that so-called man, woman and gender are as non-existent as a magician's magic? They are like the reflection of the moon in the water, which may appear to look clear and complete, but have no inherently existing nature. Oh, Shariputra, how depressing of you to think in terms of gender. And why are you so obsessed with it? Wait.
Certainly look very strange. But apart from that, being a woman isn't very different to being a man.
Isn't it? My dear friend, appearances are deceptive. And what made you think I'm a man before? Because you saw me in a man's body a few decades ago? Is that your only reason? Because if it is, it's a really pathetic one. And so is your reason to think why a woman is a woman. Where is your female form now?
Well, it is no more.
No more? Oh, Shariputra, what do you mean no more? Since there is no truly existing gender, how can it change once?
Let alone twice.